I've been infatuated with airplanes and things that fly from as far as I remember.
Just to be able to get above the clouds and just see a different world up there really excited me.
You're playing with energy and managing energy, and you cross from point A to point B without having to go through the path prescribed for you on the ground.
I just always wanted to be a pilot, and I was always just very passionate about airplanes.
We are developing hybrid electric aircraft for commercial applications. Our core technology is the hybrid electric propulsion system.
The main difference between hybrid and regular propulsion is for hybrids, you have both fuel and batteries.
You've got a substantial stored energy source, which is batteries for the time being. You have a generation source, which is a small gas turbine. All that does is spin and produce electricity. The combination of those feed the fans in the back to generate the thrust.
Having been here from the start, the best part about it is having gotten to work on all kinds of things and just see the airplane from the ground up, every part of it, and how it's being designed. We're building this hybrid electric propulsion, which most airplanes out there don't have. It really is such a rare opportunity in aerospace where you can design a clean sheet airplane that doesn't have any derivatives you're working off of.
The airframe that we're developing is fairly conventional. The propulsion is the innovation. It's much more efficient at short ranges, and it's much more cost-effective at short ranges. And that's something conventional airplanes do very poorly. We see this airplane as the start of the next generation of this class of air travel. There's about a 20,000 aircraft fleet out there, which is ready to retire in the size class right now. And it's time for the next generation of propulsion technology to take that forward.
To be at a startup, especially one that's designing a clean sheet airplane, is it's just a hose being thrown at you all the time. And to have the strength to say, okay, I'm gonna keep going, and to be able to accept that you don't know everything, I think those are all things that a lot of us learned at MIT.